hazardous weather outlook for the following county, Potter, Pennsylvania. Winter weather advisory in effect from 3 p.m. Sunday to 3 a.m. Monday. For this afternoon and tonight, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Sunday through Friday. Please listen to NOAA Weather Radio or go to weather.gov/statecollege on the internet for more information about the following hazards. Winter weather advisory. In addition, a second storm in the middle of the week will bring a wintry mix, with several inches of snow possible. Spotters are encouraged to report significant hazardous weather. Here's a winter weather statement for the following county, Potter, Pennsylvania. Winter weather advisory in effect from 3 p.m. Sunday to 3 a.m. Monday. What? A several to 8-hour period of snow, then some lighter mixed precipitation or light freezing rain Sunday night near and to the south of Interstate 80. Total snow accumulations of 1 to 3 inches and ice accumulations of a light glaze. Snowfall could be around 4 inches across the highest terrain near and to the northeast of the Williamsport and Lock Haven areas. Where? Portions of central Pennsylvania. When? From 3 p.m. Sunday to 3 a.m. Monday. Impacts. Plan on slippery road conditions. Additional details. A 1 to 2 hour delay in the changeover to mixed precipitation Sunday evening could add another inch or so to the snowfall totals. The Pennsylvania Department of Transportation and Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission remind motorists to adjust speeds based on driving conditions as winter weather impacts Pennsylvania roadways. Call 511 or visit www.511pa.com for the latest travel, roadway, and traffic conditions. To report snow or ice, post to the National Weather Service State College Facebook page, use Twitter at NWS State College, or visit weather.gov/CT.